Basically, Skyrim is in the middle of a civil war between the Stormcloaks, who believe that their Nord way of life is at risk because at the end of the Great War, the elves made the Imperials sign a treaty saying that they would not worship Talos, who is the high god of the Nords of Skyrim. And the Nords of Skyrim want to worship Talos, and so they start this big war over it. Okay, as soon as you walk into here, you see this brother and sister fighting about something. You don't know what it is. You just know that the brother won't let you go, won't let her go wherever she wants to go. He tells you that they've had a break-in. He tells you that they've stolen a golden dragon claw. He says that he'll give you gold if you're able to bring the claw back. So, this is where you can buy stuff. Derp. It's kind of obvious. Children's books, all this awesome stuff. I'm gonna sell my stuff because I don't have any gold. I need gold. The woman over here, who's this guy's sister, offers to show you to the end of the town where it is, but there's another quest that's the part of the main story that intersects with this one, so I want to go get assigned that one too, so that I can finish both at the same time. And I'm walking. Dougie.
Over here! Lost, friend. of this!
Do you last?
Dark Elf wants to go on ahead, let him. Better than us risking our necks.
What if Arvid doesn't come back? I want my share from them. Someone there.
Thank you.
Time to end this little game.
Over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of arcade, thank you. Coming loose. I can feel it.
Oh!